this week. And we're gonna see how it goes. I'm trying to like push myself more these past few workouts, or the next few workouts, because the past few ones have been not very challenging. I've just been doing the same workout over and over again, which will make that workout get easier and easier, and it won't be challenging anymore. So yeah, I'm gonna try to challenge myself this week and like really make it difficult. So yeah. Okay, so I got home from school and got ready for the workout. I've got my gloves on. I did some jump rope to warm up, and that's all I've done at the moment. So we're gonna like figure out which workouts we want to do. So this is like how I'm gonna finish my workout, just with a few rounds of boxing, going hard, and then I've also got ankle weights on, which makes it more difficult. It's Tuesday. I'm gonna be doing a PT workout in my RTC class. So, I mean, it is leg day or whatever. So I guess that'll be my leg workout, but I still wanna do something when I get home, which will probably be like lunges and leg stuff. So yeah, that's all. Okay, so I just did the mile at a pretty fast pace. I got 5:40 for my time, which scored or gave me like a 93 for my grade. So that'll be the majority of my leg day workout, but I'm still gonna try and do some other workouts when I get home. Okay, so a little update. I got home from school. I started watching YouTube and stuff, and then I fell asleep. So I ended up not doing a leg workout when I got home, which is okay, but like I still think I could do that. Anyways, yeah, I ate supper, so I feel a little bit more energized. So this isn't gonna be like too intense. I just wanna get something in before I have to start homework and stuff like that. So, yeah. So it's Thursday now, and I get to wear ABUs. Still wearing my AVUs, but we're gonna start out with jumping rope. Thank you. This is awkward. So I'm doing a PT workout today. It's gonna include like push-ups and crunches and stuff like that. So that'll be pretty much my workout. I lost a lot of motivation yesterday because I tried to edit this video and I don't know, it was just Adobe Rush was giving me a hard time. So, but I'm still gonna try and make this video. I'll hopefully get it done by today. So, yeah.